here we're at the end of the day. All the oxen are unyoked. Wagons are all taken off. And they're doing a little grass mowing. Listen to the bells.
They will get
stopped. I think the old boy, I think he's enjoying the grass. That ends our trip to Chester Basin.